Humans have developed several technologies that allow us to live better. However, there have been environmental consequences associated with many life-changing technologies. Fighting climate change is crucial for the future of the next generations and the planet. The iron and steel industry have joined this challenge, taking actions for a more sustainable steel production. Tenova and Danielli support this mission with ENERGIRON, a cutting-edge direct reduction technology jointly developed by the two companies that enables steelmakers to reduce CO2 emissions drastically. Today, ENERGIRON represents the most reliable solution for truly sustainable steel production, with successful installations all over the globe. ENERGIRON is the only true direct reduction technology with breakthrough innovations and is capable to reduce up to 80% of carbon dioxide emissions compared to a coal-based steel production cycle. Thanks to its capturing application, it is possible to store and reutilize CO2. ENERGIRON technology has been using hydrogen successfully for decades to produce DRI. Its reference plants already run on reformed gas, containing approximately 70% hydrogen in the recycling gases. Carbon direct avoidance can be a reality with ENERGIRON by using up to 100% hydrogen as feed gas while maintaining the consolidated process scheme. Everyone is talking about producing green steel. ENERGIRON have been proving it for some time now, because green is part of its DNA. ENERGIRON, the key technology for a sustainable future.